I also appeal on behalf of government of Pakistan, on behalf of people of Pakistan, to our expats and our friends abroad to please come forward and help these people who are in very, very difficult situation.